dim the lights, and here we go. After auditions across the nation, thousands taking their shot, trying to become the next American Idol. These faces, these people, have come so far. But who makes it into that top 10? Lionel Richie, the judge's pick. Who's it gonna be? Journey.
Yeah. Journey!
She seats with the others, and now back to those on stage. America had a tough decision last night. Now the pressure is on our judges. They've watched carefully. They've taken it all into account. But only a few more spots. Katy Perry, the tough decision on you. Who is the next judge's pick?
Michelle Suzette.
Michelle Suzette makes it into that group. Come say hi to your top 10. Breath, good luck to each and every one of you. It is now live across the country, the moment of truth. Luke Bryan, who gets the last spot in the top 10 this year on American Idol?
Dennis Lorenzo.
Congratulations. As for Marcio, Mara, Garrett, and Johnny, thank you. You have blessed us with amazing performances, amazing souls, amazing people for being on our show. Let's hear it one more time for all of them. Thank you. Thank you very much. I need the top 10. I need the top 10, guys. Let me have the top 10. Ladies and gentlemen, I can now officially show you the top 10. Let me get the top 10 out there, guys. Thank you very much. We'll see you backstage, okay? There they are. That's it. Your 10. Congratulations. What do we say now? Judges, where are they gonna go? What are they gonna do now? We're going to Disneyland. This Sunday, we got an amazing night planned as we celebrate the magic of Disney. Our top 10 will be performing all your favorite Disney classics, and you get to vote. Also, be a part of American television history because for the first time ever on a reality competition show, we'll have real-time voting as we are live across the nation at the same time. Thank you so much for watching. Good night, America.